My sons of whores spend their lives in my inn. Homing pigeons homing in, they fly from my doors, and they crawl out on all fours. Would you stand up for me? Please stand up. Welcome, monsieur. Sit yourself down. As for the rest, all of them are crooks, looking the guests and cooking the books. Seldom do you see honest men like me, a gent of gold intent, who's content to be master of the house, ready with a handshake and an open palm, tells a saucy tale, makes a little stir, customers appreciate a bon vivre, glad to do my friends a favor, doesn't cost me to be nice, but nothing gets you nothing, everything is got a little price. Master of the house, keeper of the zoo, ready to relieve him of a sou or two, watering the wine, making up the weight, picking up their knickknacks when they can't see straight, everybody's boon companion, everybody's chaperone, I do whatever pleases Jesus when I skin you to the bone, everybody, master of the house, quick to catch your eye, never wants a passerby to pass him by, servant to the poor, butler to the great, comfort a philosopher, a lifelong mate, everybody's boon companion, everybody's chaperone, but Lord, come your felices, Jesus, when I skin you to the bone. Enter, monsieur. Lay down your load. Unlace your boots. Rest from the road. Oh, this way's a town. Travel's a curse. But here we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked. Here the fat is fried. And nothing's overlooked till I'm satisfied. Food beyond compare, food beyond belief. Mixing in a mincer and pretend it's beef. Kidney of a horse, liver of a cat. Filling up the sausages with this and that. Residents are more than welcome, yes. Prime suite is occupied. Reasonable charges plus some little extras on the side. Charge them for the lice, extra for the mice. 2% for looking in the mirror twice. Here a little slice, there a little cut. 3% for sleeping with the window shut. When it comes to fixing prices, there are lots of tricks he knows. How